Hydrogen has huge potential and theoretically can be applicable to all the sectors. Could be employed in domestic heating, it could be used for large power generation with gas turbine or fuel cell, and can be used also in the transportation sector to power cars, trucks, even trains. But furthermore, hydrogen can also help in the decarbonization of the so-called hard-to-abate sectors. There has been a big debate on the hydrogen production technology, blue versus green, and the quantity of CO2 and methane emitted in the atmosphere. We believe that all the low carbon hydrogen production technology will play a fundamental role in helping in the deployment of the hydrogen ecosystem. Bekenyux is already able to produce a manufacturing gas turbine that can burn 100% hydrogen.
The novelty turbines has, let's say, three peculiarities. We are talking about low emission, higher efficiency, and low maintenance service. We can install it in offshore, onshore, for mechanical drive and power generation.
It's important for me to work in the renewable sector, especially in hydrogen, because I would like to leave to my son a world that is cleaner and better.